Lucky Lawrence would agree, Hickey J is the best moon in the world.